So I don't know if you guys could tell or not, the camera that I'm recording with is different. I'm shooting with right now the Sony A6000. It's a much older camera, and I'm using a different microphone on it. I'm actually in a completely different city, way out of Guelph. I brought my main camera to get repaired. It's about a 2-hour drive, so I dropped it off at the repair depot, and they happen to be by a beautiful lake, so that's why we're kind of down here. The repair time on my camera is anywhere from 1 to 8 weeks, so I don't know how long it's gonna be, but I decided to buy, in the meantime, a used Sony A6000. It was only a couple $100s, and you know, it gets the job done. Like, so think of this as kind of just like a quality test. So this is kind of what it looks like in the broad sunlight. I'm just kind of moving around here, kind of trying to see if this camera gets the job done. I have no idea. I have to wait till I get home, but you guys can be the judge of that, if this is a good quality camera. It only shoots up to 1080p, no 4K, no 120 frames per second, only 60 frames per second. So it'll be a little bit of a change. You know, I'm used to using the higher quality resolution and using higher frame rates for my slow motions. But you know, what can you do, right? Hopefully this suffice, and I'm kind of fingers crossing that my camera gets fixed within 14 days, because then I can actually return this camera and give it back and get my money back. That's kind of what I'm hoping for. It's next day, different shirt, a completely new day. It's March 24th right now. That is my camera right here. It is such a light body. I think it's made out of aluminum and some plastic on it. It's super lightweight. Like, I could do this, and like, there's no problem at all. The only thing that sucks about this camera is that I can't, there's no headphone jack. There's only an HDMI port and a USB port. So I had to get a Sony shotgun microphone that's actually powered by the hot shoe right there. So if you look, it's that there's like little lead things right there. That's how it's powered. Whereas my other mic had this. It was powered by this power cable. So there's a couple of things that I don't like about this camera. Is I don't like these little things here, because you hear that? It makes that noise every time you like jiggle the camera. I might just like tape these down. My Sony A7 had the exact same problem, and you can hear that in the mic. So, you know, so far, I do like this camera. For a couple $100 that I got used for this camera, it really shoots a nice 1080p image. Like, I was shocked. Now, right now it's a Sunday, and I am working on a lot of schoolwork, and I need to actually be doing that instead of doing a YouTube video. But I love my YouTube, I love making stuff. So we're gonna go outside, we're gonna test out this camera a little bit more, beat it up a little bit, and see what it can do in the city of Guelph. Dress for the cold weather, let's head outside. We're outside, but this isn't really where I want to be right now. One second. All right, so we're exactly now where I want to be, which is at the other end of the city. So the plan to kind of test out the camera is to start at the other end of the city, in the downtown area, and then move back towards my house. Something to keep in mind is that the camera body itself is only a couple $100s. So to kind of put it into comparison for you, the camera that I have being repaired right now, which is my Sony A7R3, just the camera body alone is over $4,000 Canadian. And I think that this body here actually holds up to something as expensive as that. And I'm gonna try to prove myself right now. Let's get into it. So I did do all of that testing. I have no idea how it's gonna look at all. This is kind of like an autofocus test to see if it can like pick up my face, and if I like put my phone in front of it, will it focus on my phone and then my face? If I zoom in here and then I move back, or even something like my keys. Just quick test to see, or kind of put the camera and make its wheels go around and see if it's good or not.